My name is Eric Bland and I'm a motivational and keynote speaker here in Southeast Detroit, Michigan. I'm going to put you at the 5-yard goal line from your dream. You just have to have hard work, dedication, and time management.
Pack yourself a tube. Hey everybody, my name is Eric Bland. I'm a motivational and keynote speaker here in Southeast Detroit, Michigan. Now would be a great time to
subscribe.
Subscribe to my channel, you guys. I love you guys so much. Have a great day. We'll see you guys soon. Bye, guys. Bye.
Hi, guys. My name is Eric Bland. I'm a motivational and keynote speaker right here in Southeast Detroit, Michigan. If you guys are looking at me right now and saying, Eric, you look absolutely ridiculous, I would 100% agree with you guys. But you know what else really just drives me crazy is people call me constantly and talk to me and they are telling me their stories and they're telling me the ways they can't get out and they're stuck and they have no opportunities and they're stuck where they are because of decisions that they've made. Let me be honest with you guys. If you could go back to when you were 12, 15 years of age and look through the lenses at 12 to 15 years old at your life now, would you be happy? Would you be ecstatic about where you're at and where you're present at? Would you be excited to tell people what you're going to become when you get older? Or are you going to look at it and say, yeah, I came up short. Yeah, it's just not, I wasn't cut out for that. You know, things happened, you know, and you start to come up with all these excuses about why you weren't the person you're supposed to be. You know, a lot of people are walking around right now with their own cones on their head that looks like this, but they're mammoth. And you know, unfortunately, for a lot of you guys are going to continue to wear your cones after watching this video. I get to take my cone off and love and enjoy what I do. So as I take this cone off, because I know what I love to do and I know what I'm doing with my life is going to not only better my family and better other people, but it's an extremely sensation that I get to help people out. I love doing what I do. I get up every single day with a joyful face saying, I get to work today. If you guys aren't doing that, if you guys aren't saying those same things right now and you're looking through those lenses now and you thought to yourself, man, I just didn't make it. I didn't make the cut. I didn't have the experiences I thought I was gonna have. I didn't have the money I thought I was gonna have. I didn't have the finances. I didn't have the opened opportunities that this person had. Oh, this person let me down and that's the reason why. We have to stop blaming other people about why we're wearing the cone that we're wearing today. If you guys are wearing a cone and you guys say, man, I am sick of wearing this cone. Your cone could be a plethora of different things. It could be reasons why you guys are in the situation that you're in or the jobs that you guys are in. But I'm going to be honest with you guys today. If you guys are here with your cones and saying, man, this video looked ridiculous at first, but it was true and honest and upfront and smacked me in my face and just said, oh my gosh, Eric, you're right. I've got to get rid of this cone. If that's you guys today, go ahead and message me, inbox me, get a hold of me, and let's talk about the change that we can make in your guys' life to make sure the idea of who you thought you were going to be is who you truly are and who you're going to be for yourself and for your family. It's time to start proving yourself to yourself, to your family, and show them what you guys have. I love you. I thank you for watching this cone video with me. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys have a great afternoon. We'll talk to you soon. Love you guys. Bye.